This is Kenneth Branagh. On Monday, January the 20th, I recruited Empire Magazine's news editor, Chris Hewitt. The task? To see if he could live the life of an action hero for a day. He had no idea what he was letting himself in for. This is what happened.
Mr. Hewitt, we meet at last.
Hello, sir.
Congratulations. You did it.
Oh, my word.
You did it.
Are you behind all this?
What a day you have had.
When you get into to work and a phone goes off in your pocket that you don't remember anyone put in there, and then you answer it and it goes, oh, please turn the TV on your right. And then Kenneth Branagh appears with a mission for me. That was interesting.
Hello, Chris Hewitt. I want to know if you're smart enough to join a select few, including Jack Ryan. You're operational now. Don't let me down.
You've been recruited, Chris. Gather your things, leave the office, head to the Prince Charles Cinema.
When you got my message first thing this morning, what did you imagine?
Yeah, it did not start out the way I imagined it, with a trip to the cinema.
Okay, Chris. You don't need to look round. You don't need to know who I am. We need to make sure you're ready to take action anywhere, at any time. Make your way to this location. This operative is waiting for you.
There's an identical bag under the table. I take yours, you take mine. Then head to Beak Street and wait for a car.
Now, you've obviously been an amazing sport about it. What was the thing that surprised you most?
Well, this.
Yeah.
It's pretty high up the list. Otherwise, car chases.
Looks like we're being followed.
No!
Yeah.
Being shot at.
Go! Go!
Being thrust into the car.
Stand still!
Yeah.
Helicopters. It's a typical Monday for me, really.
Absolutely.
I guess.
You're not Mr. Heights, are you?
No.
So how was the helicopter? Now, did you get interfered with mid-flight, if you pardon the expression?
There was a hood thrust over my face at one point. I've had the thing off for the last hour.
Where did you feel most imperiled?
Running around with a gun, being shot at by people, wasn't particularly great.
It's absolutely amazing. You're still smiling. I say, here. Well, I got to tell you, I think you did your mission superbly well. And I have to say that at the end of it, because you won't be surprised when I say, here are some tickets for tonight's premiere of Jack Ryan, Shadow Recruit. Well, well done. I'm going to give you a
squeeze.
That is one day of adventure.